Welcome to Solving with AWS Solutions, where we explore ready-to-deploy solutions built by AWS. I'm Heather, and today Jason and I are exploring our QnABot on AWS solution. This solution is an open-source, multi-channel, multi-language, conversational AI chatbot built with Amazon Lex that responds to users' questions, answers, and feedback. If your team needs an easy-to-deploy, fully managed chatbot capable of answering high customer inquiry volumes over voice and text that's also cost-effective, you'll want to learn more about this solution.
QnABot and AWS users range from businesses with high call center traffic to universities and government agencies looking for a way to serve their customers by answering questions that are typically handled by humans. Time savings for users can be significant when they don't have to wait for the next available agent or when the agent has access to relevant information faster. Deploying QnABot has been shown to significantly reduce calls handled by call center agents and still provides users with a faster and high-quality experience. Imagine being able to provide an interactive way for your customers to engage with your business, ask questions, and receive relevant answers in an automated way. Some good examples are engaging users with authentic, conversational dialogue and serving up relevant content. You can configure QnABot to use generative AI for clarifying questions, summarizing text, and improving natural language flow of a conversation. With the support of Amazon Kendra, your agents and customers can search documents, databases, or websites for relevant answers. QnABot also supports what's known as retrieval augmented generation, a specific method to use your own data to answer questions more accurately, helping customers search for the specific up-to-date content you want them to have.
In one of our recent case studies, the Kentucky Transportation Cabinet deployed QnABot on AWS with Amazon Connect in order to assist with call center operations. The project included a 6-week contact center modernization program, but once implemented, resulted in 900,000 chatbot interactions in the first month, with only 1,000 of these interactions needing to be passed to a representative.
Wow, it sounds like they saw pretty quick tangible benefits from implementing the solution.
Yeah. Now let's dive in to how you can get started with QnABot on AWS yourself. Jason, can you tell me how to implement this solution?
Yeah, it all starts on the landing page in the solutions library. So you scroll down just a little bit and you see about this deployment, see some benefits, the version information, how to estimate cost, and a couple really important links are the implementation guide, which we'll talk about in just a sec, and this single click to launch the application in your AWS console.
And what key AWS products or services is in this solution?
Yeah, let's talk about the architecture real quick. There are a few different services in here. The super important ones are Amazon Lex, which is the chatbot, where you can customize your answers and questions, and Amazon Kendra, where you can create a searchable index of information that's specific to your business. You can also integrate SageMaker in here to connect large language models and use generative AI to answer some of the questions in a really machine learning and artificial intelligence driven way.
And what else do I need to know before implementing this solution?
Sure, it's always a great idea to read through the implementation guide. There's a bunch of details in here, things you should consider about cost, about AWS console constraints, and regions where you can deploy in the world. But also it has descriptions and suggestions for the available values of the fields that you can use when you go through the configurations, which is always nice to be familiar with.
Yeah. Now, can you walk me through the actual deployment now?
Sure. So you go back and you click on the single launch in AWS console. And I won't walk you through all the clicks, but 3 or 4 screens, and it's a couple of clicks of deployment. You just name the thing, send it an email address, and you're good to go.
And anything else I can get from the implementation guide, right?
Absolutely.
Okay.
So there's a couple steps to administrate this. The first is you want to use Amazon Lex to build your questions and answers, right? So one of the things we're going to do here is we're going to build what is QnABot? You can program in your answer up here, but you can also do a couple different specific things. You can use Markdown, which is a text-based interaction, add a link, embed video, all that good stuff. But you can also use SSML, which is a voice interaction. So you can rewrite the answer to be specific to conversation, which is a little more natural.
Yeah.
You can actually create notifications that will send text messages to people while they're interacting by voice, so you can send more detailed information if you want as well.
That's great.
And then you can upload a bunch of documents to Kendra that can be searched specific to your business. We're going to upload some insurance examples here, just to show how this is done.
Yeah, I'd love to see what this looks like in practice.
Sure. So we've set up Octank Insurance, which is our fake insurance company. And we've dropped the URL into the HTML for the website. Super easy to do right in the header. and it creates this little chatbot button down here. You can customize it with your style sheet to look exactly like your website. Yeah. And you'll see we've pre-programmed in a greeting. We've pre-programmed in some of those questions from Lex that you think customers might want to ask or frequently ask. So if you click on what is QnABot, for example, you see the answer, a link, you see the embedded video even, if you want. But we can also ask direct questions. So for example, do you offer home insurance? And QnABot will think about it. We'll go back to Kendra. Mm-hmm. It'll search for the answer. And it'll come up, yeah, you know, we do offer customized home insurance. But, you know, I hear that you can get good deals on insurance bundles. So do you also bundle auto insurance? And again, it's going back to Kendra looking for that. But what it's doing is now it's also finding home insurance and auto insurance and bundling information. And it's telling you that through artificial intelligence, combining all those answers, saying, yeah, bundling actually saves you a couple bucks.
Yeah.
So you can put this chatbot on your customer service website, on your public facing website. You can use it internally as, you know, as a training or support tool, or, you know, put it anywhere in your business you'd like.
That's so awesome. Thanks for showing me. Thanks for joining us on this episode of Solving with AWS Solutions.
You can find this and other solutions in the AWS Solutions Library.
See you next time.